Yeah, but Muhammad, so what are you saying? Say Muhammad doesn't know what he's speaking. But Muhammad ate it. Scholars think in a cancer he ate it. Oh dear, you don't understand.
Hafiz
Buhari Krampo can say, oh dear, you don't know.
I am present. The meat spoke to the prophet. Had you said
something to many
years? Yeah, but anything I see, when any problem, I saw only Aisha, any Muhammad, any problem, Mr. Say.
No, it's the same. No, many Aisha, any problem.
When Aisha, any problem.
problem. That is when you get a lot of energy and you start to insult.
That be any purpose now? They were saying the same about being insulted about for. Yeah, Tobo, Bashiru, the thing is, they say, I am reading your own source. No, I'm not fabricating anything. So if you don't like the source now, you don't blame me.
Listen. Even science books, mathematics books, working books, they have so many sources. Indians use different formula. Venezuela.
Yeah, but we are not speaking. We are speaking about the book, the authentic Quran, any hadith. Yeah, Muhammad source. Am I
reading? Let's go back to the Quran and hear what the hadith was saying. The Quran was saying that if Muhammad was to lie, would have certainly taken by the order. So you see that place, he didn't die. So don't even bring that in the discussion. So erase it from your head. Don't even lie about it again. Don't even go and touch that topic again. Because in the Quran, it says that we will have. But we did not. So don't even conclude it.
How did Muhammad die according to Aisha?
So how did he die?
According to Aisha, yeah. How did he die?
How did he die?
Yeah, he died by poison according to your source.
So that's what I'm saying. He didn't even eat the poison. So what are you saying?
So how didn't he eat the poison? But he's complaining that the food that I ate.
How Muhammad died? I'm asking, you don't even know how he died.
But so Muhammad, I'm telling you. I'm just telling you. Say Muhammad said, I still feel the pain from the food that I ate at Kaaba. So Muhammad said he ate the food and the food was poison. This is Muhammad's statement. Why do you mean that? I don't know. It's not
No. That's Buhari that wrote it. You guys said this.
Why do you mean that's Buhari that wrote it? Okay, give me one hadith that Muhammad wrote.
Because he doesn't write anything.
Yeah, so every hadith, you know, is written by somebody. So if you don't accept Buhari, let me read the hadith. No, hadith in the Sahih Buhari.
That's why I said
listen, Bashiru.
It doesn't matter what somebody say. It could be fabrication.
Yeah, that means that the whole Islam could be fabrication because
people are lying that Jesus' mother is a prostitute, and that is not true.
They can say that, but they can't prove it. But what I am telling you now, I am proving it. You see the difference? So everybody can claim something.
They can prove it.
They cannot
and
prove
you
it.
Can prove what? You can prove that Muhammad died of a poison.
Yeah, let me read it. Listen, the prophet in his ailment in which he died, used to say, Muhammad is used to say, oh Aisha, I feel the pain caused by the food I ate at Kaaba. And at this time, I feel as if my aorta is being cut from that poison. That is a statement from your prophet, not from me. That is Sahih al-Bukhari.
That's never a statement that was made from him. I told you that was a statement from Bashar. He didn't have anything. So Bashar was the one.
What do you mean that is a statement from Bashar? I'm reading to you directly, word for word.
Listen, what you are reading, it could not be the right thing.
Why not?
In the Quran, I'm telling you that if Muhammad was not to say the right thing, we would have seen by the order. So the word if, he did not say the right thing, that means he said the right thing. What is your problem here?
That what Muhammad is saying, the Quran is saying. Listen.
The cause of the death of Muhammad, the simple cause that I'm trying to tell you is that he didn't kill him.
Bashiru.
You need more proof. You open a big book in front of you. You are reading, he said his wife did this. No, he didn't write it. Neither did Aisha write it.
So yeah, but none of the...
Erase it and change a different topic. This is not going to help. It is in the Quran. He says, we would have killed him and cut his altar. So they did not. So what is your beef?
But Bashiru, I don't think I won't pass over
to you. Change your point. We point to a for Uncle Baby and change a different one in your course. Where do you want to go? Because Quran, they get different things. Who's talking about the book? Who get different things? Me say, if Muhammad was to lie, we would have seized him by the right hand. But that place, the woman said, I'm giving you the points just to make sure you are a prophet. If you're a prophet, they will inform you. And he said, take. He didn't even eat. He asked the woman.
Bashiru. Bashiru. Okay, who tell you calm down? Don't enter me catch yourself, okay.
Don't calm down. Because of somebody that is blogging like you. So we Muslims, we can make you rich. We can come on your show and we'll fight with you and you become rich. But if you play, we'll make you calm down again. Your money will calm down. So if you want us to come on your stage,
Bashiru, be time as mommy could say, okay.
Ghana. How can I can proceed and become a nice place? Because you are living abroad, you've got mass knowledge. Use it to take Ghana and let's build Ghana.
Okay, Bashiru, me time us, okay? Me time us. Because me who they make country is here. I did be a mimic can be on and you're not
trying. You're just sitting down there making false excuses and saying, oh, this, that. No, you don't have anything baseless to say.
Now, okay, Bashiru, I think your temperament is not too high, okay? If I see what I say, me that say, okay? Me ba life next time, I know a friend, okay, Mr. Tifo. The Muslims na ankasa sauce. Oh man, ankasa a sauce, no? Oh, can't you say me boa? Me boa? Ah, this is a good screen, so. You, omuni fi to say. Nothing. Seto SSK, okay. Se wo pese udi entrechia. Sanity, ube ye ye mu. Sometimes, uba tu we akune. We di ene ma adrenin ko. We si ma adrenin ko. We di o kan obwa. O si bu ubi ne tre. Hadith, no? Ubi ne tre. Narrated by Aisha. Muhammad never wrote anything. Aisha never wrote anything. Ninyina, omu hadith ninyina ano. Muhammad an tre ba kukura. Nti yinti mi nidi ubi tre ye china. That means ebene di islam achi. Ninyina ubi ne tre. And then you know, can't say in a course, say in a course. And Aisha, and a reporter has said, Mohammed is say. And yet, they may count. Was it, Debbie? And yet, Mohammed, the tray. Almost source now, my greeting say, yes, he. Authentic. Mohammed, they can say, I feel the pain. I still feel the pain caused by the food I ate at Kaiba. And at this time, I feel as if my outer is being cut off. From that poison, e wo Quran ni Musa se Muhammad e twan trana so fabricate bibia ye be twan akoma ye be twan out animo en na opese odi make sense if ye eye promise aye promise Muhammad na that was a promise aye dey promise Muhammad say se wo ye bibi say say na dey be ye wo en na Muhammad tan anti aye to say ya promise and I say en come sha ya sha to honum ye e be to say wo ya. And Mohammed need me a son and a baby wuno and a Mohammed air company. Set to SSK for and fancy what I say, okay. Brother we say we hit it too much. But in your annual then it will be any conversation. Madame Bessia, Mumma bye.